Good evening. What's up, everybody? This is Big Lou from Florida Roadways. I am in Homestead. Southwest Miami. I'm on the western part, which I don't think I ever did a video in this area. So to speak. Or I haven't done one in a long time. So I decided to do something a little bit different. I'm headed south towards Florida City. This area, there's no traffic. It's not congested. It's, you know, it's easy driving. And, you know, it's got that suburban feel. So I'm in the suburban part of Homestead. I was in the Redlands. There's people selling flowers on Valentine's Day for $10 since today's Valentine's Day. And I just want to wish everybody, the moms, the ladies, you know, not just the ladies, but, you know, all the gents, everybody, happy Valentine's Day. So going out to eat well. What is that dog? What does that dog have in his mouth? Jesus. Dogs are weird. I mean, I do like dogs, but man, I feel bad for stray dogs. Really, I do. You know, I love pets, especially cats, dogs. Fish, birds, hamsters, parrots, cockatiels. You know. I used to have a cockatiel. And a dog. Never had a cat. from the looks of it. It's about to get dark. one in Florida City. So I just saw a Florida City police vehicle. Like it's the end of the road. And I'm not gonna go any further. Oh, damn. All right. Sorry about the camera. Okay. there's no outlet. Florida City neighborhood looks like. These houses are, they go for below $500,000. They're not big, but they're well made. They're well maintained. like they patched up the road right here, because before it used to be kind of bumpy. But I'm gonna drive beside these patches. sign on the right coming up, the one that's already lit. This right here, I don't think they have homes right here. I think this is just the marina itself. Let me see. I've never been over here. Might have some charter boats here, but this is definitely the marina. Snapper Reef. Crocodiles in the area swim at your own risk. Oh my god. Oh, don't scare me, please. Looks like a little apartment right there. I'm not sure what that is. Little blue building right there, that's a bathhouse. This is a good place to dock your boat or take your boat and jet ski. Since it's getting dark, I believe they're closed. I'm not sure. I'm curious to see if they have a bar or some sort of tiki bar, but I don't see any. This gate opens. Okay, good. I hate to be locked in here all night. Because when I came in here, the gate was open. Welcome to the Manatee Bay Private Community. Oh, it's a private community. Well, I didn't see the sign. okay, I better go slow. Speed limit 25. I'm going between 10 and 15 miles an hour. Because there could be kids in this area. Okay, there's a lady walking her dog. There's a dead end. Okay, here's a house for sale. Caldwell Banker, area code 305-283-2002. It's this house right here. This house. Wow. All right. And this house right here. Oh, that's nice. It's a nice home. That's a nice house right there. On the right. It's got a carport underneath. And then there's a mobile home that's on stilts, concrete stilts. That one's just been built. That's a nice house right there, that tan house. And okay, the one that's gated, I can't go through there, and I can't go through here. Anyways, if you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell, hit the like button, and share the broadcast, please. I appreciate it. This is Big Lou signing off. You all have a good day, a good night from wherever you are around the world, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye.